Hello everybody and welcome to my Prisma giveaway video. Today you have the chance to win one of these long range weapons here, 1100 meter, and the damage is really awesome. All you have to do is follow the giveaway rules you can find in the middle of the video, otherwise you aren't in the giveaway. But before we start here, please give a thumb up under this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell, and it would be really nice to give to my other videos a thumb up too, and yeah, watch them. That will help me a lot to grow. And here we go, let's start immediately with a gameplay I had yesterday. I love to play the Prisma weapons, three of them, on my Erebos build. On this one they do a really great amount of damage, and I use them on long range maps. Then I play the Erebos at the first spot to give some backup to my teammates. That helps much. And on this kind of map here, I use it in the end to get the Titans, to suppress them and get them fast down with the help of my teammates. So at all, this weapon can be really helpful. You see this here against this Titan. But not only on the Erebos, these weapons are great. I see them on the battlefield on different kind of bots. Yesterday I saw them on Ojun, and yeah, this video I want to show you after this one here, because on the Ojun the weapon can be really tough and yeah, strong. But at first here, this game, like I said, it was really great in this situation. Okay, we lost near all the beacons here, but I had great teammates on my side. And okay, let's try to get the Ouming there. You can see this, he's healing up, but I can do a crazy amount of damage with three of them. These weapons are great against Titans. These weapons are really great against Fafnirs in the air when you have Shield Breaker, and in combination with the Paralyzer's Drone, really deadly in the end. So let's see. In this situation here, I will try to get back the beacon. And let's wait here. We have two Titans. There is the Murumets. This one will get my teammate's Titan. But here we go. Now I am on my roll and I got him. And here, Ouming. It looks like a strong build because of the rocket launchers. And yeah, he decides here to land to get more durability points. And there is Orochi joining us, really strong against Erebos, so I decided to go backwards and to try to get at least this one here. And in the end I got the Titan. And now to a different kind of gameplay here. I will show you not my Erebos, I will show you the Ojun build from a guy on the enemy team. He's doing very good with it. So with the ability of the Ojun and Shield Breaker, it is a really strong build. Okay, here we go. There he is on the left side a little bit. He's doing a great amount of damage. You see this, uses Shield Breaker, and my Erebos going down to more than the half. And I noticed this, but I don't really can do anything against this because he is now in cover. Wait till his ability is back and then he can counter me. A really good gameplay from this one. Let's see. Let's wait till he grows up again and then we will join the giveaway rules and all the other stuff you have to know to win one of this nice weapons. Here we go. Okay, there he is. let's wait here. And here we go, flying high and then getting me down. Nice. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, the giveaway rules. Before we start them, it would be really nice to give a like to this video, subscribe to my channel, and please hit the bell and share it with your friends. That would be really nice. The giveaway winners will be announced on my Discord server. You can find the link below the video, the Facebook account I have, and on a YouTube video. And this one I will announce on Wednesday, like every week. Next week there are all the giveaway winners in it. And now all you have to do is type in the comments your player ID and platform plus hashtag WRWinPrisma and plus which robot you use for this one. So which weapon you will use for your Prisma weapon, let me know, and then you are in the giveaway rules. And please to all of you, follow this giveaway rules, otherwise you aren't in the giveaway. Every week there are so many who didn't follow the giveaway rules and then they aren't in, and I can't get you then in, bros and sisters, because not following the rules, and then the others have a maximum chance or more chance to win this one. And now with some more gameplay here with the Erebus and my Prisma weapons against this strong Typhoon here. He will get the beacon really fast back here. He got healed by himself, and here we go. I really need some of these Typhoons too in my hangar because I really like them, and they can be really strong with scaly weapons and the new Venoms. So let's see, hopefully I will get one of those. And this map here is made for the Prisma. You can stay on the home beacon, hold it and help your teammates then with the other robots. You see this here, I try this out. Get them really fast down, but in the end, okay, they are three here and no chance for my teammate. Okay, guys and girls, I know it is a sniper robot, and the most of the community don't like the snipers, but for the gameplay, I think this weapons and this one is needed. To do good gameplay and good games with your team. And if there are crate enemies, then they will see you here, like Captain Robot using the Scorpion, which is really deadly for the Erebus. You saw this, he got my shield fast down with the sonic weapons and doing a good amount of damage, but in the end my teammate got him. That was lucky for me then. Here we go. And now we push here a little bit with the Titan and my teammate too. And we got the beacon back. And like I said, I have to watch out to other bots. Like Fafnir can be really tricky against the Erebus with Shieldbreaker too. And the Orochi can be a really tough bot for this one. In this case here I decided to stay again back till my Erebus get a little bit more down, because we have here three beacons and we don't need to push anymore, and the enemy with the Titan stay behind cover and I can suppress him and so on and so on. You can see this here, really fun to play. And in my mind, the Prisma weapon isn't overpowered. You need the right setup for it, then this is really strong, and you need the range. The max damage this weapon do on 1100 meter, which is very, very long range. But if the enemy is near you, this weapon didn't do any good amount of damage anymore. So stay back with this weapon and you are great. Okay, now the enemy here decides to push a little bit. You can see this now here. with the Nodens Captain Robot doing his job good, but the others stay in cover, so that is a problem now for him, and in the end we got him. So when they play more in the team and push all with their four titans they had at the beginning, then the bridge was lost for us, but they didn't do this. So our luck here, and we are now in a good position on gameplay. Here we go, let's see what we can do. Doing good amount of damage, and there's another Nodens. Sharanga, two of them, and now Arthur joined the game. And this one, yeah, he's doing good. Sharanga now push, and the Arthur too. Let's try to stop him a little bit. This both here with my ability, I got the Sharanga a little bit down, and yeah, I suppressed him. And now, yeah, now I decided here to push two a little bit then, because getting my Titan out of the hangar then to do some damage to the Arthur there. Let's see what we can do here. Yeah, okay, they do a good amount of damage. There's an Orochi, and I think this one, when he will come to me, will get me in the end. The Arthur doing a good job too. And yeah, like I said, I decided here to take damage from the enemy to join with my luchador here in the end. Let's help my friend Ali, which was available with me here on this game. Really great one. Let's do this, my friend. Let's do this. Let's get the Arthur together and get hopefully the beacon back. Okay, using the spaceship to heal us up and get the beacon back, and that works nice. And now the enemy, I think, don't even have a chance, because 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, thank you everyone for joining my giveaway here. Please make sure you give a thumb up under this video, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit the notification bell, then you never will miss any of my giveaways. Have a great start into the weekend. Bye bye and good luck.